The Chief of General Staff of Turkish Armed Forces, Hulusi Akar, sent a letter to not to go to the court to testify as a witness in the July 15 coup case. The trial of 221 people as part of the investigation of the developments at the General Staff during the control coup continued. The judge announced that in addition to the Chief of General Staff, Commander of Air Forces Hasan Küçükakyüz and Commander of the Land Forces also sent letters to notify they wouldn't testify at the court.